And up.
No. Do you believe the Earth is flat?
I know the Earth is flat.
Seriously?
Astrology and flat Earth or true Earth are symbiotic. You cannot have one without the other. If you have a ball and you are spinning, flying through space, chasing this fireball, your constellations would change every now and then. And our constellations have never changed. The stars have never changed. We have the same 12 zodiac signs that we had back in the Dendera stones in Egypt over 5,000 years ago. We're not moving. Every single ancient society knew this. The Mayans, the Aztecs, the Hindus, the Egyptians, every single ancient culture knew that we live in a geocentric universe, not a heliocentric, where we are spinning, chasing this ball of fire, while all of these other planets are rotating around us, while all of these other stars are rotating around us. If that was the case, Polaris would move, number one, which is the North Star, and it doesn't. Number two, all the constellations would not rotate solely around Polaris, but they do. Therefore, we are the center of the universe. Believing in the Big Bang Theory is something that is very common today. There are people think, you know, we're the product of an accident, and that, you know, we don't have a creator. We're just here to consume and live our best life, not live up to our potential. But if you're the center of the universe, that means that you're very special. That means that you have a creator who is very conscious and cares about you. And when you see yourself as being watched by these heavenly bodies above you 24/7, you start to take your life a little bit more seriously.
Et voilà. Il a tout disparu comme moi. Je le connais pas. Puis il a posté aujourd'hui. Et voilà. Donc, la Terre est plate. Il a tout dit comme moi. Les étoiles n'ont jamais changé de place. La Lune, ni le Soleil. Donc, c'est tout fou, comme qu'ils viennent de dire. C'est voilà.